Today in this video, we will see how to lock an individual chat and hide the locked chat in WhatsApp application. Now let me open this WhatsApp application at first. Now if I want to lock this chat at first, then what I will do is I will tap and hold this chat. Then I will tap on these three dotted icons here. Select this option, lock chat, and then continue. Now I have to use my fingerprint in order to lock the chat, so let me use it. So once I use my fingerprint, the chat will be locked. So you won't be able to see the chat on the screen, and if you want to see it, you have to pull the screen down and you will see the locked chat at the top. Now if you want to see the locked chat, you have to select this option, lock chats. Then again you have to use your fingerprint. And once you use your fingerprint, you will see the locked chat here. Now suppose if you want to hide this locked chat so that the locked chat won't be visible even if you pull the screen down, then what you do is, when you are in this screen, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to this option, chat lock settings, and you have to enable this option, hide locked chats, and you have to use a secret code in order to find the hidden locked chat. Select this option, create secret code. Now either you can use a word or you can use an emoji for creating a secret code. Let me use an emoji, this one, and then next. I have to re-enter the emoji here and then done. So once I do it, the locked chat should be hidden from the chat screen. Let me close this WhatsApp application, and again let me open the WhatsApp application. Now even if I pull down the screen, you can see there is no locked chat visible. And if you need to see the locked chat, you have to tap on this source icon here, and then what you do is you have to use the secret code that you have created. So I had used this as a secret code and I can see the locked chat, and then I can select it and the locked chat will be visible. So in this way you can lock an individual chat at first and then hide the locked chat in WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.